saying hello is still the most recognizable building in the city of New York, and that is the Empire State Building. And from 1931 until 1972, it was the tallest building in the world. 102 floors, 1,250 feet of limestone and stainless steel. And it opened in the middle of the Depression. Man, what are you going to do about that? Well, the problem with that is people couldn't afford the rent.